Paul Sells, Lee Cassell, and Randy Richardson getting us underway with the opening tip, and it belongs to the Hogs. He led the Summit League in rebounding last year with South Dakota State. He had a dozen in their win yesterday. Nembhard from the corner.
Then ran directly to the corner for that open three.
Black and finds a wide open Makai Mitchell underneath.
Anthony Black is special.
And it caroms off a couple of legs to Paluma.
Now that shows what a good shot changer Ryan Kalkbrenner is. He just walls up and makes you shoot over him.
Alexander with a soft touch on a fadeaway baseline jumper.
Where is it again?
Rolling Hills, California.
That's right. It even sounds right. Nembhard slips. Numbers for Arkansas. Black will finish.
Arkansas is trying to keep Creighton to a side. You let him get to the other side. They are so dangerous.
Kalkbrenner down with a rebound off the Nembhard miss. And the corner three for Nembhard is second of the game. Blue Jays by four early. Devo Davis, the lefty, up and good. The Maui Jim Maui Invitational.
Tried to get an initial post for Paluma.
Shireman. And one. He's got a chance for a four-point play. Wanted a Baylor Shireman, and boy, what a perfect fit he has been for this Blue Jay program.
Well, he knows how to play, and he can really shoot it.
And Arkansas's win over Louisville couldn't knock that down. Kalkbrenner with the finish at the rim.
First thing that Mikal Mitchell has to do is coming off, and always goes to the glass.
6'6 wing who does a lot of different things, helps you a lot of different ways. Look at that. What a beautiful feed from Shireman into Kalkbrenner, and it's a timeout, Arkansas.
By Baylor Shireman.
And do you think those shot fakes have been effective because Arkansas's got a lot of young players on their team, and you know, maybe their pulse is racing a little bit quicker right now?
Big time. I mean, there was a ton of contact, and he went right through it. You see Devo Davis trying to keep Ryan Nembhard on the right side of the floor, but Brazil's got to get up higher than that. You can't be in drop coverage. You got to be up higher to make sure he doesn't just go down to the sideline, get that pull-up jumper. On in this game at the depth that Creighton has. They can sub, and they don't really take a big step down.
Turnaround fadeaway there for Shireman. The point, the redshirt junior from Omaha, Nebraska. Very tough player, good defender. Spelling Nembhard a little bit. Turned over, though. Black is in the middle of everything right now for Arkansas in the last couple of minutes. Paluma wants a ball screen, goes the other way. Shireman free behind Kalkbrenner for three.
That's great action.
Bench right now, Alexander back in for the Blue Jays.
It's hard to imagine a transfer fitting in more seamlessly to a team that Baylor Shireman has fit into this Creighton team.
Yeah, we asked Greg McDermott that a couple of days ago, and he said even better than expected because of how much he shares the ball.
Arkansas has turned Creighton into more of a dribble team than a passing team.
Alexander over the top for Kalkbrenner. Pretty.
Beautiful.
Some contact between Mitchell and Davis. And the pull-up will go for Council. They need offense out of Council, and they need offense out of Brazil when he's in there as well. Council driving over Farabello off the glass and good. A made three in this game. They'll try another one, this time Davis. That play will work. The follow for Black, uncontested. He's got a dozen.
Top of the key, and then gets all the way to the rim, not worried about defensive balance.
Boy, the patience in traffic for Ryan Kalkbrenner. Walsh driving. Paluma cuts him off and takes it away.
Numbers.
What a pass. Shireman into Kalkbrenner.
Creighton just does a great job of recovering to get back in front.
Alexander with a jump stop and a finish, and the lead grows to 8.
It's a very good defensive team with a lot of defensive versatility and excellent individual defenders.
High arcing jumper and a much needed bucket for Council in the Razorbacks. Nembhard changing gears again as he brings it up the floor. Finds Shireman. And still nothing doing from beyond the arc for Arkansas.
And another rebound for Baylor Shireman.
Nembhard coast to coast.
Ball screen by Hofbrenner, and then a back screen from Shireman. And that allowed Nembhard to get all the way to the rim. Great play. Well, you have to expect it to come your way, but Anthony Black's got a great ability to blow by.
Nembhard uses the screen to get free.
Great minutes to Eric Musselman.
And had 12 points, 6 rebounds, and a couple of blocks in 20 minutes. Alexander, nice English off the glass. Black into Mitchell, knocked away. Black gets it back.
Black's going to have to turn that corner and shoot the ball.
Wow, a tough driving layup on the baseline.
From the right baseline.
Council from the elbow. Mitchell, what a rebound.
If Black can turn the corner, I think he's got to take that little pull-up jumper floater.
Gets into the lane.
Oh!
Still to come here from Mallett. Shireman with a nice look to Kaluma, who was had some foul trouble in the first half. Didn't play all that much, and he gets on the board right away with his first points of the ballgame.
Throwback, and Kaluma was attacking.
The three rattles out on Ricky Council, the fourth. Walsh steps into one, and finally, the first made three of the game for Arkansas.
Close by, but he's got tremendous quickness. But Anthony Black is much stronger than he looks.
And he comes up with it again and lays it up, follows it, and tips it in. Black with 16 points, 5 rebounds, and 4 assists already in this game. Council. Yes.
Well, he is a really good pull-up jump shooter. And going after it.
Into double figures now with 10. Alexander working hard. And a chance for a three-point play. Nembhard tried to go 94 feet. Couldn't convert. Numbers.
Oh.
Council.
What a pass. Fantastic pass from Anthony Black.
Kaluma turns it over. Again, a lot of dribbling.
Yeah, too much dribbling. I mean, his dribble-to-pass ratio is easily 10-1. And that's led to the turnovers.
And Council from outside gives Arkansas the lead. That's for Ryan Kalkbrenner already. Walsh up top, and another finish for Brazil. All 5 of them already in the first 5 and change here in the second half. Council to Brazil inside, fouled and finishes.
For Creighton, trying to keep Arkansas from getting into the paint, but you can still drive those gaps, especially with a shot fake.
Council trying to shoot him out of that zone. Well, we are seeing some big time plays in this game, and we got a ways to go. How about that spin move by Black? He's got 18 with the 3 fouls. He would normally be the guy on Anthony Black. Farabello free in the corner. The first bench points of the game for the Blue Jays. Boy, a good stand there by Kalkbrenner. Council working incredibly hard, though, and somehow flips it in.
Boy, it is so hard to get a shot up.
12 in the second half and a game-high 20 in the game. Davis hounding Shireman in the corner.
He's got size.
Gets the shot off and hits.
He's got Farabello on him. They might want to go to Ricky Council. Let him take him.
Black. Up and good. 20 now for Anthony Black.
Handing passer.
Shireman off the screen. Now creates a little space. Step back jumper is good. Still not playing because of the knee situation. He warms up before the games. He does some things in practice, but still hasn't gotten into a game yet for the Razorbacks.
His speed so well. And Kalkbrenner caught that ball, kept it high.
Nembhard now has 33 assists to just 5 turnovers on the season as Brazil knocks down a 3. Another rejection for Kalkbrenner, the Big East Defensive Player of the Year a year ago, Kaluma. Brazil, jump stop, won't go.
Good job by Shireman to get there. Now with Alex, well, how deep is that?
Oh, my goodness.
Shot 85%.
He and Anthony Black have combined for 44 of Arkansas' 66. Kalkbrenner, Nembhard, ball on a string, but Black got a piece of it.
Anthony Black is so long. Walsh, nice look. Davis,
it settles in for him. A big shot for the Hogs. Shireman leaves this one short. Bodies are flying, and it's Arkansas ball. Davis to the trailer, Black, and he'll have a chance to tie it at the line.
That's what Shireman, get him isolated.
Paluma, long reach, good touch. Creighton by three. Shireman on the other side, Council, Davis, and Walsh. Anthony Black as well with a ton of minutes. Brazil the follow and the finish.
And Brazil able to just dive when Shireman comes over. Anthony Black was wide open in the corner.
Boy, Kalkbrenner's got amazing patience.
Brazil trying to pull Kalkbrenner away from the bucket.
He does, and he buries the three. Backdoor cut, Shireman runs down the pass, and still lots of time. Nembhard, whoa!
The littlest guy on the floor elevates. What a play.
Brazil to tie it. Yes! What a game. And to Kalkbrenner. Who's got it? Paluma. Up and in on the third attempt.
Got it with the left hand. What great second effort by Arthur Paluma.
Tough catch in traffic. And a reverse slam for Kalkbrenner.
Just down 2 points.
Black. Fouls. Musselman beside himself. Alexander heading to the line. Two shots.
The defense and can kick it out for a step in three, then take it.
4 point lead. Gets the roll. He thought he missed it. He was hard charging in. And we've got a foul.
No, you got a lane violation.
A lane violation. Was it Walsh, I believe? Walsh called for a lane violation. There it is. Yeah. Davis lost it. Got it back. Put it up. And draws the foul. And will go to the line for two.
Clutch.
Made them both.
Yep. Clutch. Let's go over the back here.
Two big free throws and a 3 point lead with 16 seconds to go. Black trying to draw the contact, hits the shot. 1 point game and another foul with 2.3 seconds to go.
Timeout.
It does. The Black 50-footer. And Creighton wins an unbelievable basketball game here in Lahaina.
It's hard to imagine more of a high-level contest than this. Just a spectacular basketball game by two teams that are capable of reaching Houston.
Two great teams in a great basketball game. Time now for our Player of the Game, brought to you by Tommy Bahama. Ryan Nembhard, Jay, is the choice.